all raise our hand right now. I need some of that good butterball turkey right now, bruh.
I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. I don't eat pig, I don't eat goat. Turkey wings, way to go. With some stuffing from the stove. I want turkey, don't say no. You cook turkey, let me know. On Thanksgiving, I'm at your door. I want some yams, that's for sure. Make me a plate before I go. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. Like chicken, love turkey. By yourself on some bread. If it's fried, give me a leg. Don't be stingy and make me beg. Don't want ham, turkey instead. Heard me right, that's what I said. Girl, you better keep me fed. Got the itis, time for bed. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. Tired of eating Oscar Mayer. Dinner time is when I smile. We'll put rolls right in my mouth. Cause a diet ain't my style. Mashed potatoes by the pound. Collard greens move my bowels. Candy yams ain't no doubt. I eat your food, then I'm out. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. Just say turkey, I can't move. I love turkey, you should too. Even turkey barbecue. I'm just fat and I love food. You don't like turkey like I do. On Thanksgiving, I eat too. Open my mouth and I chew. Lick my fingers when I'm through. Gotta have turkey, that's a rule. I don't get turkey, I don't eat. I need turkey with gravy. Turkey, turkey, all white meat. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey. I'm so fat, oh so heavy. When you cook, can you text me? A little bit of gravy and I'm ready. Open my mouth, give me that turkey.
Give me that turkey. I need that good turkey, bro. I'm talking about turkey sandwiches, turkey soup, turkey chops, turkey burgers, Jenny O, Purdue. I need that good turkey, bro. Give me that turkey.
Anyways, now what I got here is a bunch of supplies that are completely imperative to your success as a Thanksgiving pioneer.
Right here, we got some water, perfect for hydration, H2O, high quality.
That's science.
We got some K special bars, protein,
fiber. All right, next here we got, can you get it in this? Come up closer just so you can see the intensive design I did last period. These are Thanksgiving turkey decoys, and they're very important to disguising turkeys.
That's right.
And next here we got binoculars. These are 20/20 focal vision for your viewing pleasures.
Right here. We got some high quality shotguns right here. That turkey don't know what hit them.
And just in case those don't work, or we have to do close-to-close hand-eye coordination, this is a 24-gauge pistol weapon that we use for turkeys, too.
Drops them dead right there.
Every time, eye for eye.
One shot.
Now, I can't stress to you enough the importance of gun safety. The best tip for gun safety is... Well, son of a truck, Clyde!
I'm sorry, man.
I told you! Get in the truck!
I'm going in the
truck. Go ahead!
I'm going.
Every time I give you a gun, you mess up. We're literally making a video for the YouTuber. You're supposed to be an expert.
I